In this video, I'll share with you a home remedy to cure cough, cold, nausea and vomiting that occurs especially during pregnancy. This home remedy has been followed for years by our ancestors to cure pregnancy vomiting and nausea in particular. This age-old home remedy for cold, cough, nausea and vomiting has its roots in Ayurveda. It is completely safe, natural, effective and have no side effect. Before we get to know how to make this homemade syrup, do make sure to subscribe to Amazing Tips for You and click on the bell icon so that you receive notifications about all our new uploads. Take 2 inches of washed and peeled fresh ginger root, crush the ginger root well and squeeze out the juice. Add some water and pull out the maximum amount of juice as you can. Pour the juice in a glass and close it with a lid. Leave it undisturbed for 15 minutes so that all the starch gets settled down, as we don't need the starch. Here is the juice after 15 minutes. I think you can see the starch settled below. Take a heavy bottom saucepan and switch on the flame. When the saucepan is hot enough, add the ginger juice, leaving the residue behind. Once the ginger juice gives its first boil, add honey, half the amount of ginger juice taken. Like here, I have only 2 tablespoons of ginger juice, so we'll be adding in a tablespoon of pure honey. Stir well and with the mixture bubbling up, turn off the flame. Here it is, a homemade syrup is ready. You can take a teaspoon of the homemade syrup if you have cold, cough or pregnancy nausea and vomiting. It is completely safe and natural. You can store the mixture for 5 days at room temperature. Do try this at home and share your feedback in the comment section below. And if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends so that they get benefited too. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more amazing tips. Take care. Bye-bye.